down to hell. I pray to God first and go to race again. is St. Andrew's Hall, as excited as the four gentlemen on stage to see the legendary, the almighty, the eternal Zach Sabbath tonight. As are you, so are we. We are the Native Howl from Detroit, the Motor City, Michigan. We're so happy to be back after traveling the country for a month and a half so far with Zach Sabbath. We couldn't be more grateful and thankful. We play a style of music we like to call thrash grass. That's our combination of thrash metal and bluegrass. And if it's all right with you fine folks out there tonight, we're going to play a few more songs for you. Sound good? I can't sleep. I can't eat. I can't breathe when I'm without you. I'm
somewhere in the distance, a skeleton runs. I turn my head to find the creatures and put them in my sight, but their hungry eyes devour all the evil.
Oh,
Well, thank you so much for giving us such a warm welcome back home. We're the Native Howl from Detroit, Michigan. It's nice to see you folks again. Again, the style of music we play, we like to call it thrash grass, our combination of thrash metal and bluegrass. And this next song happens to be the very epitome of that genre. This next song is a mishmash, a mashup, a compilation of Metallica's Harvester of Sorrow with the Soggy Bottom Boys' Man of Constant Sorrow. Ergo, that gives us Harvester of Constant Sorrow.
Thank you.
amongst the devils I've become.
Thank you.
Detroit, are you ready? Alright, let's see it.
Oh,
Hey, everybody, get ready to cheer. We're going to take a picture, a hometown picture. You ready?